we're spending so much time and energy and money trying to go around death. Every single person has to go through it, and we have to go through it ultimately alone.
Those stories and those memories are part of what you become.
It is the reminder that death is so much, very much a part of our lives, and that we need to pay attention.